like a ribbon of sand off the coast of North Carolina, is a chain of narrow islands punctuated by a long history of storms bordering on legendary proportions. Standing as the only barrier between the mainland and Poseidon's unbridled wrath, these islands are home to an incredible tale of survival, quite unlike any you've ever heard. This is a story about wild horses who have, despite all odds, managed to survive for centuries upon one of the most dynamic and dangerous landscapes on Earth. These horses have been shaped and sculpted by the wind and tides, sand and salt. Theirs is an epic story in a world dictated by water, by the ebb and flow of tides, by hurricanes. This is the story of seahorses.